my dad, he had taken like a cigar and like put it in front of our child's face. And my wife didn't, she didn't like that. And he asked her, he goes, "Oh, well, why don't you like cigars, Sarah? Every woman likes the smell of cigars. Like, there's a problem with you if you don't like cigars, and it's not hurting the kid or anything like that." And Sarah just, she grabbed, you know, my son and just kind of walked away.
Did you put your family in the car and drive home?
No, ma'am.
Why not?
Because we had reservations and I just kind of blew it off.
What?
We just kind of blew it off.
You want to blow off your marriage?
No.
Well, then you better blow off your dad and reservations and things like that, or you'll blow off your marriage.
To listen to the rest of this call, go to calloftheday.com.